Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the Bubble 44 High Grade Gundam 00 Sky HWS Trans Am Infinity Mode. And that is quite the long name. Now, I could have gotten this the HWS part separately, since I already have the Higher Than Sky phase. But I really, really like these colors. Where this one is, I think the HWS parts are supposed to be like a aquamarine color. These are more like a metallic blue, like a sky blue, higher than sky blue, sure. And then we got the, like the missiles and stuff, and I'm assuming that's based off the dye slate from, IBO, which, as we all know, is the most powerful weapon in Gundam. And, sorry, some of the parts are falling on the ground. There's the other one. We got polycaps, which have a lot of flash on them. I don't know if you can see that. It's not really a big deal, but I've been noticing that more and more as the years have gone on. Effect parts. Nice, deep, clear green. There's the other parts for the HWS. You need these for that. Got the stand. And then 00 Sky parts. And I love these colors. Look at that. Got metallic purple, kind of like a raspberry metallic color. And then, I kind of like the weapons being in the gunmetal instead of the gray. And I think that pink is lighter. Is that pink lighter than normal? I don't know. More of a pearlescent. And very, very few stickers. And then the instructions. I really wish we had seen this for more than like a minute in action. But everything is mostly the same. Well, it's exactly the same for the actual mobile suit. And then we get to the actual HWS parts. And that's it. So, I don't know if I want to keep both kits on the shelf. I might take the effort parts from the Higher Than Sky phase and just put them on here. Have it all together. I don't know. Anyways, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.